camera with your name and height.
Hello, my name is Corsica Wilson and I'm 5'7".
Awesome.
So, Don, you grew up around here. You probably know all about the legend of Blood Lake.
Yes, I've heard much about it. It's very exciting.
You mind?
Okay, sure. Long ago, there was a great Comanche chief who was loved and adored by his people. His name was Mbara. It is said that Mbara was visited by the Great Spirit in a vision during the last night of dark moon.
What was that? What? The moon thing? Part of the lunar cycle. Lasts about 3 days before a new crescent moon appears. You're such a geek. Some people call it the dark moon, but I call it the dead moon. It's a time for inner dreams and visions, a time for renewal, a time for death. And thanks for that. Tell us more, Don.
So? The Great Spirit told Mbara that he was pleased with the way he and his people had maintained such peaceful harmony. As a reward, the Great Spirit gave Mbara the sacred staff of the Spirit along with the words that would reveal a hoard of gold that lies beneath the snow lake.
Gold?
But this knowledge came at a price. The secret of the lake and the sacred words dared not be uttered to anyone until the next dark moon. Or a horrible curse would be cast upon
my hands. What did you do? What do you think?
Exactly. Yes. But as each day passed, it became more and more difficult to keep the secret to himself. So it came to me that he confided in his daughter, Liana.
Good name. I had an Indian name before I got kicked out of the scouts. Yeah, Chief Pencil Dick. Watch it, Nick. Hey, I just thought pen, pencil. Seriously, you got kicked out of the scouts? Boys, boys, let her tell the story. Go ahead.
So, the day before Mbara would collect his reward, his village was invaded by Texas Rangers. Every man, woman, and child killed, except for the chief and his daughter.
Wow. Oh my god, that's horrible.
Come to find out, the Rangers had been mistakenly dispatched by a lynch mob who all swore this was the tribe that had killed a woman and her baby during a raid at the nearby homestead.
Oh shit. Bunch of dead Indians for nothing? That's hardcore. They'll have their revenge. Not when they're dead, Cupcake. Oh, what happened with the chief and his daughter?
Mbara was tortured. And Ayana was forced to watch. It soon became too much for her to bear, so she divulged the secret of the lake with the hope of saving her father's name.
I'll bet that didn't work.
No, it didn't. The Rangers brought them both alive. Afterwards, their captain went to the lake and recited the secret words.
What happened?
The Great Spirit was so angered by the Texans' ruthlessness and greed, he summoned his most powerful magic and put a curse upon the lake.
What kind of curse?
The captain and his men were banished into the depths of the lake, never to return. I said the lake turned red.
Blood Lake.
Some say that Mbara still protects the secret of Blood Lake. He knows who dare ripple its waters in the name of greed.
Kick ass! So it's a cooler legend than I thought. How much of this do you believe is true?
Those were there. Love it.